Sorry to wake you, Senator. It's about Origin.
What happened?
There was an uprising. Fettel has taken command of the prototypes.
My God.
We can still resolve this discreetly, but we have to move fast.
Oh, all right. Let me make a few calls.
This wacko's name is Paxton Fettel. He's the key. If we contain him, we contain the situation.
Fucker's got an appetite.
I think he has an agenda. It's not just recreational. He's getting something out of it.
Essential vitamins and nutrients?
What's his story?
Property of Armacam Technology Corporation. They're working on a military contract to develop an army of clones that respond to a psychic commander. Top secret, of course. Fettel is one of the commanders.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is why nobody takes us seriously. Military clones?
A full battalion of them. Highly trained and heavily armed.
A battalion? What are we supposed to do against 1,000 super soldiers?
Like I said, we put Fettel down and it's over. Fortunately, the whole point of the program is to give commanders first-hand knowledge of the battlefield without putting them in danger. That means we should be able to corner the bastard without having to wade through all those soldiers.
How do we find him?
Armacam implanted a transmitter in his head. Should lead us right to him.
That's awfully convenient.
Assuming it does what it's supposed to. What about you, buddy? Ready to go to work?
You're putting him in the field? Are you crazy? He just transferred in a week ago.
You've seen his training results. His reflexes are totally off the charts. I think he can handle himself.
Whatever, man. It's your call.
Goddamn right it is.
Don't worry. You'll be fine.
Let's roll.
What's the first thing you remember?
Where are you taking him?
You will be a god among men.
We've tracked Fettel to an abandoned building just up ahead. No sign of enemy activity on the satellite, but don't take any chances. Jankowski, you in position?
Just made a word.
All right, move it out.
Took you so long.
Try to find a way around.
Go!
was there.
Jin, we need you up here.
On my way.
Looks like we're too late, boss. Just leftovers.
The transmitter signal's coming from nearby. It's gotta be around there somewhere.
I'll lead you to Jin. You take over.
Get going.
The dead man's name was Charles Haberger. I remember him. But are the memories mine or hers? It makes no difference. He deserved to die. They all deserve to die.
Come in, over. What's going on? I've lost Fettel signal.
Comcast is his dead mother, so I hope you aren't busy. We've got a situation down at the harbor.
What kind of situation?
We've located those soldiers you were looking for, but we're under orders not to engage until you guys reconnoiter.
Understood.
I've got two birds en route to your position. You should have a visual shortly.
We'll be ready.
Back already? See anything?
You guys about done up there? Our day's just getting started.
You boys run along. I'll be busy here for a while.
Come on, make a push!
I've tried to forget. I've tried so hard to forget.
Signal.
Someone there.
He's alive.
Should I call in a medevac?
He doesn't appear to be injured. Although I don't know how he survived.
Worry about that later. I'm reading Fettel's transmitter near that position. We've got to take that fucker out, fast. Jen, keep looking for Jankowski. I'm still reading his life signs.
You can't send him in alone, that's crazy.
He can take care of himself. Now move!
Searching. Echo 12, we have a...
No, but I found some human remains. Impossible to ID without lab work.
It can't be him. His life signs are a little unusual, but he's definitely alive. He's gotta be around there somewhere.
I'll keep looking.
Reports.
Looks like these fuckers are pulling out. I'm seeing a substantial mobilization on the satellite.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Some secrets get buried deeper than others, but I know where to dig.
No, wait! You've got the wrong guy!
Hush now, Mr. Moody. The time for talk is done.
Please! No!
talking about? All the what origin? All right, buddy, get moving. Metal's gotta be close.
Thank you.
Tomcat, this is Dead Mother. I know you guys are hurting, but we could really use your help with this Arma Camp situation. I just lost contact with my recon team, and the brass wants me to send in more men, which I'm reluctant to do until I know what we're dealing with in there.
My orders are to secure this guy, Fettel. Getting rid of him will break his telepathic link to the soldiers. Once they no longer have an objective, they should shut down.
That sure would be nice.
Tell you what, can you spare a chopper? We're seeing what looks like a full-scale withdrawal. My gut tells me Fettel's on his way to Armacan, so maybe we can help each other out.
Can do.
Let them handle it. I need you on standby to head inside Arma Camp as soon as the site is secure.
Roger.
Thank you. Copy, Dust 7. Do you have a visual?
Roger that.
Booker, can you send him some backup?
I don't have any available elements.
Thank you.